In the Performance and Development section, you can use the Performance Review Cycle Builder to create, configure, and manage your performance review cycles all in one place. In this video, we'll show you how to use the Performance Review Cycle Builder to create a performance review cycle and manage it once it's launched. As you know, creating performance reviews for employees individually can be time-consuming, and as an HR professional, you can spend a lot of time following up with reviewers to keep things on track. The Performance Review Cycle Builder enables you to set up all your performance reviews in one place, assign them to the relevant staff member, and keep an eye on their progress. Let's look at how to set up a performance review cycle. In the Performance and Development area here, click on Cycles, and then Start a Review Cycle. Give the review cycle an appropriate name and description. You can then choose which participants to add to it. You can add all employees, or just select a few from the list if you have a few specific people in mind. Otherwise, you can select them based on department, office, role, and so on. Click View All to see who you've selected, and click on the X to remove one group, or Clear All to remove all groups. You can then select which review types to include. A manager review lets supervisors provide performance reviews for their direct reports, if they're part of the review cycle. A self-review allows employees and supervisors to complete an evaluation of their own work performance and goals. A peer review lets employees provide feedback on their colleagues. An upward review allows those who report to a supervisor to provide feedback on them. Next, select the forms which the reviewers will use for each of the review types. If you wish, you can then set due dates for each review type. Set how many days, months, or weeks after launch the review is due. You'll then see a preview of the performance review cycle. Choose Save and Close to save a draft without launching it. Once you click Launch Review Cycle, the review cycle is launched and you can no longer edit or delete it. What happens when a performance review cycle is launched? Once you've launched a performance review cycle, each reviewer receives an email notification and is assigned a feedback form, which they can access via Performance and Development Feedback. They can then fill in the form with their feedback and either save a draft or send it. Once these reviews are written, it's important that only the right people can see them. So when a review is in draft, only the reviewer themselves can see it. Once it's sent, then certain people can see it as well. For example, a manager review can be seen by the relevant manager's direct report, while a self-review can also be seen by the relevant supervisor of the employee who has sent the self-review form. A peer review can be seen by the relevant supervisor, but the reviewer can choose to let the receiver see it as well if they wish. An upward review can be seen by the relevant supervisor, and all types of review can be seen by the admins. As a Personio administrator, you can see how your performance review cycles are progressing in the Cycles tab. Click on an ongoing review cycle, and you'll see a list of all the employees who are part of it and the status of their performance reviews, not started, in progress, and done. Manager's self and upward reviews are assigned automatically based on hierarchy. For peer reviews, you need to nominate a reviewer by clicking on Request Peer Feedback. You can add employees to a review cycle by clicking here, and also remove them. But you can't delete the cycle if there's still employees in it. You can also duplicate a review cycle if you want to reuse the settings for another one. Once all performance reviews have been completed, you can click Close Review Cycle to end it. Congratulations! You should now be able to use the Performance Review Cycle Builder to create and trigger standardized performance review cycles for employees across your organization. This will make it much easier for you to keep track of performance reviews and gain improved visibility of employee progress.